Well, when I was really young, I had this video called Robbie the Rascal, which was a crazy Japanese anime. Probably explains why I'm a little bit weird. And then I watched Sabrina the Teenage Witch. Buffy the Vampire Slayer was obviously a massive influence, and I still love it now. The Crystal Maze was amazing, amazing. And Rugrats, Rocko's Modern Life, The Dream Patrol, Pottsworth and Company were some of the things I watched.